Yeah, so today, why does the house love look like it's got a blonde wig on it? Could call it the Donald Trump house.